love to all. Healing out the opponent. And Vladdy takes. He'll absorb the power of the opponent. Quality. Six qualified for the Olympic Games once again. Top players to be contenders against the Chinese. Plays so long is that he stays very loose in his game. Seems. Quality of Lottie leading by 2 points with the serves.
Net, 7-5.
And the changeup got through in 7 games against Tabasson. Outstanding pressure. Second serve here for Dima. And what a cover of the middle. Yeah. Points apiece. What patience from Dima. Table. So he felt comfortable in his positioning. And heavy spin from down low. Well protected. Starting with the serves. Samsonov to get in. We've seen him players much taller than average for table tennis players. There, Lessie's going to finish the point, and it rarely has incredible spin on it. Not that you. Can have been Vladdy's victories. Switzerland. Matches you've seen, that was one of them. Ooh. It's fine though to continue in good form here. Dima cover. And it crawls over the, at the ankle. And another net early on. So Vladdy with the serves down 0-2. No panic at all. Chops comes. And a good reason for that, I guess. Ball often sits up a little high. Gonna break off the net. Attacking game right now is gonna make him tough to beat. From Vladdy. But making the first attack. And there it is. There will be a draw later on today.
5-4.
Dolly, oh.
many other quite unique categories. Heavy rotation. Years ago. Bamboozled his way before the rankings became accessible online. Recent world number one. Fine speed and footwork, understandably not quite as much. Oh, look at that control. First point for Vladi in game number four. Oh, what a turn. Nice angle. Just missing from up above. Being chips. Taste of his own medicine there. Dima had to hold up on the service. His service game has been strong always. More central on the table. Dima takes it, 11-7. Back for game number five, Vladi to start. Tested on the footwork here. Loading up spin, variation in spin. Get aggressive. Soft and spin, still quick enough that it couldn't get touched. Again, back against the ropes, needs to win this game to stay in the match. Go for Dima now. Powering. Younger by 12 years. Right down the line, the player could, both players could still advance. Into the middle, Vladi. Good use. Board. And there it is, he takes it. Three back for game number six. Dima with the serves. Fired up. Nice turn his head early to give any sign of where he's going. Seven gamer here like he had earlier with Daniel Habison. Just too shallow near the net, the lob. Thinking about the fact that he has black rubber on the forehand. Short game and more spin in near the table. The table. Like top of the net, edge of the table. As wide as can be, and then keeping him. Scoreline getting quite tight. Opening backhand from Vlade. Again, he makes it look so effortless, but it generates a lot of speed. Almost comes down. Back with Vlade. Occasionally disappointed. The timing. And another break off top of the screen. Serve dangles a little off the forehand side, but game point saved. And there it is, the counter. Dima takes it, 11-6, 4-2 over the evergreen Vlade Samsonov. So Dima will exit the group top of his class. He'll be the first player out.